Hi, today we're gonna do another unboxing, and the product we have is SensorTile.box from STMicroelectronics. It's a development kit with multiple sensors, including motion and environmental sensors, as well as microphone embedded in it. And the potential application for this device would be wireless IoT or wearable devices. So let's open the packaging. So it comes in this clear plastic packaging, and it has inside this blue plastic box, and it comes in two different lids. So this one doesn't have any flanges and this one does, and it's useful when you want to attach this device on a wall or any other surfaces that are suitable for your specific application. So this box, you have two bolts in it, so you might have to use a screwer and open it. We might have to, yeah, so should be easy. The second one, almost there. So when you open it, it comes with a lithium ion battery, which can be recharged using the micro USB charger. So you can attach it, and to connect it, you have to connect this battery to the port on the other side. So when you connect it, you should hear a click sound. And you can start using the board. It has three buttons and also three LEDs at the back. So if we talk about the sensors that it has two different types of accelerometers, has inertial module, has magnetometers, and environmental sensors, including pressure, humidity, and temperature sensors, as well as audio sensor, as I mentioned before. And the core for this board is the microcontroller from RM. It's 32-bit RM Cortex M4 microcontroller, and it has ST's Bluetooth low energy module. So you can connect this board to your app on your phone, and the app comes with seven or eight different apps that are embedded in the board already, so you can play with that. Or if you want to switch to expert mode write your own apps for your specific application, that's possible too. But if you want to extend that further, you can go on STM32 open development board and create a really cool project with this board. Thank you.